Hello and welcome to the second match of the Winter 2023 Unli Futsal season for Slaymar. Tonight it's against the Crusaders. Slaymar's cards are on the table. Nitch, Dougie, Kale, Harry, Kragtim, Peen and fill-in player Gonzo. Last week, Peen received the MVP award for showcasing an extraterrestrial back heel. Will he provide any more magic tonight? All right, let's get into it. Slay up.
Are you ever happy? I'm always with you. Thank you.
Slaymar beat the Crusaders 5-3. An excellent performance. Dougie scoring a hat-trick with Barry and Krajcik chiming in with one each. Dougie scores the MVP award for controlling the match with his magic. A very deserved MVP. However, special mention to Nish for saving a penalty.